if anything else from the whole episode, Sungei Road had the publicity that it never had before. A lot of young people took up the cudgels. Look at the artists. Heritage is about people. You cannot take it away from people. It's people that will make it want to live.
你在你自己看你十年过后你会在哪？十年啊，应该我的店会做得很好咯。我看我的店会开大一点哦。我猜啦，十年后，你如果放弃就是完了嘛。你如果还在走，你就是有机会的。你如果放弃了，你就是完了，你知道吗？是不是？做人不要放弃就对了啦。